Dinner tonight?
Yeah.
There's a couple of Budweisers and a couple of shots of Jack Daniels and I'm going to bed.